And so on this day, we celebrate resistance through love, humor, and dance. And this is how we survive. In third world countries, micro third world countries, in our barrios, in our neighborhoods, educated minds in exile, that is who we are.